We We're not just here by rote or written law, but we are here to experience the living God. If you fall into that category, just make a shout unto your maker. Shout unto your maker, yes. Oh, sweet fragrance. Oh, it's a sweet fragrance. Hallelujah.
His truth make us holy. Let His truth rest in our hearts. For only He is worthy. Only He is worthy. We call You worthy, Father. We call You righteous. Adonai, El Shaddai, El Roi, Jehovah, Jireh, Jehovah, Nissi. You are worthy. Oh, so worthy.
space in my God. Holy Spirit.
God is right here. Father, we just thank you. Father, we bless you.
See, I love something that Leland Morin said. He said that I'm not a singer who loves God, but I'm a song who loves to sing to his God. Amen. Everything comes out of the place of identity, comes out of the place of us being a son and daughter of God. Amen. When we try to come to him from a ministerial point of view, we kind of miss God in a totally cool way. They said that he wants to be a father to each and every one of us. Amen. And tonight, I've got a song, amen. It's called Come to the Table. See, God has called us all to join in his big feast, amen. And tonight, I just want us to just imagine us gathering all around his table. Amen. This whole table goes way beyond what you could ever see or reach. And there we are, just seated. Seated. And he's right there. Amen. He's prepared the meal. Amen. He's prepared the meal ready for us to eat. But he's just saying, if you could only see that you are son and daughter, you'd be able to partake in what I have for you. And tonight, I'm just going to sing a song called Come to the Table. Very, very easy to catch on. Just worship to God together with it. Amen.
Calling on your son, to come to the table, to come to the table. You're calling on your son, to come to the table. You're calling on your son.
just to be met by you.
coming in this age. And one of the rewards he says is that I will give unto you the right to sit in me, in my Father's throne. And I believe that we are coming into that reality in this season. That the Spirit of the Lord is causing us to know our place in heavenly places. There is an authority that God is bestowing upon the righteous. And you have come here not just to weep or to sorrow, but you have come here to pick up your peace. Summer and take your seat. Come on, give it in a praise. Let's touch your soul. Come on, hug someone and